Many of us recognize Jim Heath as the local news guy. But did you know how active he's been in our community? Through the years, Jim has been Mr. Toys for Tots, helping to raise thousands of toys for underprivileged kids throughout Yuma and the Imperial Valley. He's even won an award for his reporting on Toys for Tots. Being involved, that's what makes NBC News Channel 11 a community leader. Jim Heath is a good anchor and a great guy.